us talk about transition theory. Here, this is a tolerance level of fault, and this is the tolerance level of shaft, and the mean value is 25 mm. And here there is a transition region in which we cannot predict that the hole is always greater than shaft, or hole is always less than shaft. So here the upper deviation of hole, that is ES, is equal to plus 0.021, and EI, the lower deviation of hole, is equal to 0, and upper deviation of shaft is equal to small letter ES, is equal to plus 0.006, and lower deviation of shaft is equal to minus 0.004. For finding maximum clearance and maximum interference, so maximum clearance, maximum clearance always this value minus this value. That is a maximum limit of hole minus minimum limit of shaft. It's a 25.021 minus 25 minus 0.004, that is 24.996. The value is 0.025. And maximum interference is equal to, maximum interference is equal to this value, that's a maximum size of shaft, that's a 25 plus 0.006, 25.006 minus minimum size of hole, that's 25 mm itself, is equal to 0.006. For transition speed, the whole shaft system may be tight or loose. That can be